It's Vlogmas Day. I don't even know talaga.
But today is such a momentous day because this is the day na ikakaganda ko. Literally. Because I'm finally getting my nose done. Not a nose job. I'm probably gonna get nose Botox. But I've been thinking about lip fillers as well. I actually had a consultation for fillers here. Because whenever I smile, she's lipless. Parang, and something I'm insecure about, which, again, all about self-love. Thank you.
I really appreciate that you're sharing this.
Of course, because it should be normal.
I hope you guys appreciate because it should really be normal. And we shouldn't, like, look down on people who want to do this. Because honestly, if you have the money, you'd want to enhance yourself.
Especially things that you're insecure about.
Wait, what are we doing today, really?
I'll decide on the way.
Because
this is more expensive, but...
But both painful.
They put anesthesia. We'll take you through the process.
I assume like other people daw sabi nila the pain's like 2 out of 10. But some people...
Says 8 out of 10?
Yeah, di ba sabi nila doctor?
Weak shit sila eh.
Ako yun, weak shit ako for sure.
So yeah, that's the plan today. Yeah. See you guys!
Pwede kang vlogger. Ngayon mo lang naisip mong film.
Stuffing my little bag because she doesn't want to carry her own bag.
Yeah.
It's called the bitch bag.
So we're here right now. I'm wearing my J-Con mask. For nice. She collaborated with Tokwa to give back. Basically, you donate any amount between 200 to 2K. And it's a raffle kind of thing where you can possibly win up to 8K worth of her merch. So it's super cute. I love it.
This is how we do the bag.
This is the 7th floor.
Why are you walking like that?
So, don't be rude.
Are you kidding me?
IV rooms, you can just lie down there and get your drips, your vitamin drips. Super big, yeah.
Check out the boys.
This is their jacuzzi room. Nice for the couples massage and stuff then. So huge.
Their bathroom's huge.
Yeah, nag CR siya sa jacuzzi kanina. So we're going to the room now. I took off my mask because we did like another consultation where she like really looked at my face, but again, it's just us right now going to the room and Ivy. So she's taking us to the room. Yeah, it's the hallway super long. Okay, thank you. Really locked and you won't really run into anybody if you are to get something and honestly you're like nervous or scared and you don't want to share it right away. It's a good thing. It's very exclusive here. Not sponsored by the way, but I wish it was.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, man. Stop it, I'm not dying. I'm just getting pretty.
So on a side of cane and garlic cane, so use the mic.
To numb. We just have numbing cream on right now. It's still gonna hurt during the procedure, but it's the Botox itself though that hurts more than the injection. Cause it's topical anesthesia, like this like Emla lang. How do you feel, babe? Now that I'm finally giving birth.
Yes. Quarantine baby, guys.
9 months. You think it's a boy or a girl? Bex?
I don't care.
Girl, boy, bakla to mo.
Why would you care?
I don't care.
But girls might.
Bubu, thank you for being so supportive. Not minding.
Actually, I mind this angle.
Oh, you mind this angle?
Yeah. tell you. No, not my angle. Your angle right now.
Oh.
What I'm seeing. I'm minding this angle. I'm kidding. Look at her lashes, though.
It's just fresh makeup with lashes.
No, you didn't. It's not fresh makeup.
It's fresh. This is fresh. Hello. I don't trust you.
Why not?
Only Dr. Stiff touches my face.
Your face like V shape. Like okay, maybe. Here's what I'm going to do. Lift this up. Eyelids.
Oy, dijan yung lift, babe. Dito, this is the eyebrow lift.
Di meron ding lift dito.
Oh, oh, what the?
Ganto Ariana ganyan.
Bella Hadid.
Tapos, wait, Bella. Wait, dito yun eh, ganyan. Tapos, dito sa jaw, ito.
Oh.
Ganyan. Daming like, tatanggalin, no? Joke lang. Oh, no!
Palagi. Ikaw magbayad. Libre mo ako.
Hindi pa afford yun. Gato ka so more.
Like when wives give birth now, the husbands, what they give us, their push gift. You know what the push gift is? Like a gift for having a baby.
Wait, I think I know what. Papasikipin nila yung vibe.
Hindi lang yun, but the tummy and everything. Tummy tuck, lipo, laser.
That sounds fair because they didn't give birth.
Yeah, and you carry that for 9 months, bitch. I'd rather that over a car. FYI.
You got to work hard.
So there, we're just letting this sit for 30 minutes and then waiting for Dr. Steph.
Or I can just do it now. I can start it. Tinuruan na niya ako eh. 3 injections here.
No, babe.
Wait,
one.
No, 3 each side talaga. Tapos isa dito. Massage pala.
Uy, parang ang baba na
massage. Ganun, nagmamassage pala dito kaya. Ganun na.
Iba yun. But we're here right now because it seems to be a really trusted clinic. A lot of artistas and celebs go here on the down low. Obviously, they don't post it because it's confidential. So it's really trusted.
And because they don't want to share it. I wonder why.
I know.
When it's
yung daming joji dito sa Pinas, TBH.
Oh, pero kasi guys, sa totoo lang. Honestly, kung akong maraming pera, kung marami ka ring pera, gagawin mo eh.
Yep. But that's the thing, everything is super clean. Your room is so big. Like, you get your own room just for nose Botox. Like, the procedure is like 35 minutes. But you get this, you get a big ass room. Those are my lips. Yes.
Sige.
Gago. This is Dr. Steph.
Hi!
She'll be doing my procedure today and probably others in the future. Literally just message her also on Facebook Messenger. Really easy to talk to and book consultation. So like if you have questions, better to ask it beforehand. Like I literally asked everything.
We wanted to inject. This is the ligator lateralis anterior. And this one is the pressor septum. So the ligator lateralis anterior is the one that actually expands when you smile or when you cry. There's a lot. Of course, you don't want to have that on your video, right? And then the pressor septinasty, you want it to relax that muscle.
Mm-hmm.
You want it to pull down a little bit to have the polymer show. It will give you an appearance of more elongated and sharpness. Okay.
Cool.
Okay.
Thank you.
Cool. It's okay. It's alright. It's alright. You're okay. That's done.
Okay. I shed the tears. It really hurts. It really hurts. I'm a mahalangani. Like after you inject it, when you feel it, go in.
Actually, ang sakit din sa kamay.
Sorry.
Oh God, okay, I'm gonna zoom in, okay? At your nostrils.
Boogers, but
wait, your nostrils. Oh, but
it's smaller.
See the difference
this is bigger.
That.
So that's what I wanted.
The shape of the nostril, dude. Yeah.
Wild, okay.
Yes.
Worth it. Ta-da! We're done. And the nostrils are so much smaller. It won't stretch as much. Super happy with the instant result. I don't know if you guys can tell, but
I can tell because it's my face, so I noticed like every little thing. It really changed, especially the size talaga of the nostrils. Like, it's like...
May I zoom in?
You may zoom in. Unless may kulang na tapo.
Yung difference wala. Yung shape ng holes iba. Cool. Also, this angle's really funny.
This is what's next.
Oh.
Yes. Subtle, but it's really there. The size.
Back in the car. It's a non-surgical treatment. It's just 3 injections, really quick and fast. Took less than 5 minutes. Mas matagal pa yung anesthesia, honestly, and it's not that painful. Like on a scale of 1 to 10, probably like a 3.
I would say the pain with me was 8.
Holding your hand.
Yeah.
I mean, it is a little painful. It's like kurot talaga. The injection you don't even feel because of the numbing cream. What you do feel is the Botox going in your nose mismo. So that's the only thing that you have to prepare for. Also the cost, it's really cheap right now. Holidays, so if you guys want to avail of it, Christmas gift to yourself, it was a Christmas gift to myself. You guys should definitely get it now because it's only 5K. It was 5602, ganun. So that's super cheap.
It was 10% discounted.
20%. That's why it's 5-6 lang. So we might as well get it now. We'll really see it fade about 6 months pa lang. So
yeah, but she said, the doctor said na you'll see the full effect after two weeks.
So don't compare. Christmas. Yeah, don't compare it right now, but there is a slight difference naman right away.
I saw it like from this hole, yung nostril ganyan. Naging ano siya, gumanon siya.
Yeah. It was so crazy talaga. Instantly, and like you physically feel the hole smaller. Kind of an adjustment, honestly. Like,
pag nagkulangot na adjustment siya, parang sikit na. I can't use my thumb.
So there. Again, definitely not sponsored, but I hope they sponsor me. Check. Because well, I really wouldn't
I'm
mind.
I'm sure. Honestly, I did ask her. Sabi ko, how much magpa?
Ganto ganyan, ganto ganyan.
Hindi, ano lang naman. She said I have a cute nose and nice jaw, so.
Yeah.
Burn daw yung fat sa cheeks ko. Tapos sobrang sakit daw yun, sabi niya.
Sabi niya,
super sakit daw yun. Kasi basically parang tinutunaw mo yung mga fats.
Wild. There you guys. I'm really happy about it. A little something for me. And
Merry Christmas.
Watching this, thank you to Dr. Steph and Victoria. Reach out to them, contact them if you do want to get any service, especially what I got done. They have so many others like lip fillers, thread lifts, nose lifts, facial fillers, anything. I'm 100% for self-love, but self-love isn't just about loving yourself the way you are, but loving yourself enough to change things that you feel insecure about and will make you happier in the end.
This doing changes to your face doesn't make you happy, then don't
yeah,
do it.
of course. It's just about like what makes you happiest and what makes you feel most beautiful, not because of what society tells you to do or the beauty standards nowadays or staring at Bella Hadid's photo.
What do you want?
Yeah, what do you want?
What do you want? What do you want?
It's not that simple.
What do you want?
It's what matters.
I want to improve
most.
My height, but there's nothing you can do about it.
Well, there is.
We rock it. What? Ano
they open up your knees.
No
and
thanks. No, sobrang haba ng legs ko, pero yung body ko.
Anyway, so guys, like you are beautiful in your own way, even if you have nothing done, even if you're natural.
Confidence is the most beautiful.
It really is. Like, it's not about the number, because sometimes even the people that have gotten like 100 things done, like Botox, fillers, injections, everything.
Pero ang pangit ng ugali nila.
Wala rin, diba? But also, but kahit ang dami mong pinagawa, but you're not confident in yourself, wala rin, diba? You still won't feel beautiful, so it's kind of pointless. At the end of the day, what matters most is... I hope there's no hate on this video. I'm just being transparent with you guys because...
Which is rare, and I hope you guys appreciate it.
You appreciate it?
Yeah, that you're sharing it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
There are too many fake bitches out here, so. So anyway, I'm gonna update you guys in 2 weeks for the final result, but so far very, very happy. And thank you guys so much for watching. I don't know what Vlogmas day this is, but we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.
And oh, and thank you for supporting me.
Oh, my gift, 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 oh, my gift